in terms of why we should really get the short context is that Jamie Dimon has been exalted as one of the great, as you said in your interview with him, as one of the great risk managers in making mistakes. Because it means that other banks could also make a mistake, and they could potentially make a mistake on a much grander scale. Who gets left holding the bag if that happens? Taxpayers. That's what this is all about. The question is, are these institutions still too big to fail? And in that case, actually, I would say that this scenario suggests that they may still be too big to manage. And that's what we're working against, and trying to figure out how can we deal with all of this complexity, the complexity of the system. This was about credit default. That's what these trades were.